Yeah, my connection, I sent my wrist back to leave bitches. Get my drip back, drip back, we Ferrari with that. Like to look back when he hit that ass and thighs, that's where I'm thick at. Told his ex she ain't getting that dick back. I'll bet yo, where that stick at?
Tell them boys come get his shit back.
If they act up, we gon' fix that. My new nigga ain't with that chit chat.
You know you ain't getting your bitch back.
When I do it, bitch, I did that.
Guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm gonna get a lot of shit for this because I haven't been vlogging and I've been living my best life on social media, and everyone wants to see that and they get so mad at me because I'm not vlogging. But I bought clothes, so I want to do like a little bit of a Mr. Price haul for you guys and show you guys what I got. Cute things. So yeah, let's see how this goes. So this is my friend Mia. You guys have probably seen her in my second last vlog. We were going to the club thinking that the president was gonna close, but it didn't close, but that was fine. So we went to Mr. Price here in town and we got a few things. Don't stand like that, don't be shy.
She's shy, isn't she so beautiful?
Why are you shy? Anyway, so we got a few things from Mr. Price. I'm just gonna first show you guys what we got. Okay, I'm gonna show you what I got. She's gonna show you what she got, how much it is. And then at the end, we'll just get dressed and then show you how cute it all looks together. I'm gonna start with my shades. I got these two shades, black ones. They're cute, and brown ones. The black ones are $60. I really like them because they're cute, convenient. Anything in black is dope. I like the big like corners and stuff like that. So these were $60. And then I got these brown ones because I like to hide when I'm in the club. So oversized glasses are a need when you're a rock star like myself, basically. So these were $40. They were $60 originally, and then they brought them down to $40. And then I got this cute bag. This cute bag. It says here, be the change you want to see. That's what it says here. I got this and it has like a cute little pocket what happening. This was $140. And then I also got this purse type vibes. Very cute. It goes with the shoes that I got. This was $70. And then the shoes. These cute little, it's almost like flip-flops vibes. Size, it doesn't matter the size. It was $140. I like the color, it goes with my wallet. And then this cute, I really like this, right? And I saw one the other day, but this one's better because it doesn't have, so you're taking videos. She's taking videos in the back there, so yeah. This is $70. Such a cute top. You'll see how it looks all together. And then I got this skirt in a size 32 for $160. I really like it. And then got some underwear. These are cute. So cute. And then that was like $100, and this was, I think this was $100, but they brought it down to $80. And yeah, those are the main things that I got. And then I got this thing. This is a grip that you put behind your phone so you can hold it. And it was $30. It says batong. So I had to get it, you know. I was like, batong, I have to get it. And then last thing I got, I don't know if you can see them properly, were these cute rings. Oh, I did my nails yesterday. They're actually looking very nice in the sun, but when I looked at them, I was like, So that's what I got. I love everything that I got. Oh, the last one. I forgot. I got us these necklaces. It says, from my heart to yours. Back. From my heart to yours. So I got them for us. Oh, they're not showing right now. But anyway, they're two like infinity sign type hearts for the two of us. So I got one for her and then I got one for me. And yeah, that's all I got. So I'm really happy with everything that I got. And I'm going to put it all together and show you guys how it looks. Okay, guys, I'm officially done. I don't know if you guys can see me. I know that I'll insert videos after. I have my rings on. I think they really look dope. This one's giving me a bit of a problem, so. But here are my rings. They're cute. This is the top I was showing you. These are my, this is my skirts. I'm trying to go far out. And then my cute shoes. Ah! So yeah, that's my outfit on a budget. Cute, you know? Ooh, we forgot the most important thing. Just hold on, let me put my shade. So the last thing to put on is my glasses, which I think really go nicely with my hair. I look like, I don't know, it's giving screw screw, it's giving white girl, it's giving, you know, that vibe. But I love it, looks good. Mia's gonna come show you her outfit and then.
Hi, so I got this cute yellow top and it's 20 rand.
Really?
Yep.
Oh my word, child.
And then I got these earrings and it was like 80 rand.
Okay. And I didn't know it was 20 bucks.
I got these cute black glasses and it was like,
please put them on 60 so they can rand. Actually see how like great it is.
You know?
Mm.
And then I got these cute little sandals and it was like 149 rand. And then I got this cute wallet, which is my favorite color, and it was like 70 rand. And then I got this cute little denim skirt, which was 197 rand. Yeah. And then I got underwear too, which is just 100 rand.
Okay, so this is my outfit. All put together. No. That's a little bit
beautiful.
I can't see my shoes.
Okay.
So, I like what I got. I like the fit. Thank you guys for watching my video. I really appreciate it. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And tell me what you want to see in the next video. Bye.